这个 CDR 只是说说明我们优越，其实不用 CDR 也能说明优越，只是说针对一般用户来说，它这个是代表就是比较。
Wow, it is a great day for the jailbreak community. The Pangu team has officially demonstrated a jailbreak on an iPhone 7 running iOS 10.3.1. We finally see a glimpse of the Pangu team in action. Now, keep in mind, the Pangu team has demonstrated jailbreaks in the past for iOS 10 when it was first in its first beta and never released. So let me go ahead and address the number one question on most people's mind. And that is probably, should I update right now to 10.3.1 now that we saw the Pangu team demonstrate a jailbreak on an iPhone 7? And here is the best piece of advice I can give you myself and what I'm going to do myself. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to stay on the oldest version of iOS possible on all of my 64-bit devices. The reason why I do that is because if the Pangu team was to release a jailbreak for 10.3.1, 10.3, 10.2.1, and 10.2 should have the same security flaws. Should is the key word. Now, I'm no security expert, and of course, I don't know how the Pangu team is executing the jailbreak, but for the most part, when a jailbreak is released for a current version of iOS, in this case being 10.3.1, older versions of iOS should be covered as well. But we'll have to wait and see as more information develops. Make sure you stay tuned here to the channel. I'll keep you guys updated on the latest information. So let me know what you think in the comments down below. This is definitely great news for all jailbreakers. It's been iDevice Help. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll catch you guys really soon. Peace.